अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम इंजीनियर तारिक। टुडे वी विल परफॉर्म प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 5। द कोर्स टाइटल इज फार्म मशीनरी एंड अर्थ मूविंग इक्विपमेंट्स एंड प्रैक्टिकल टाइटल इज हीचिंग एंड डी हीचिंग ऑफ इम्प्लीमेंट बिहाइंड द ट्रैक्टर। नाउ व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस? फर्स्ट वी विल चेक एंड विल डू ट्रैक्टर डेली मेंटेनेंस। वी विल चेक इट्स फ्यूल लेवल, इट्स क्लीन, इट्स एयर फिल्टर एंड डिफरेंट check its lubricant level. We will start it. After that, we will go to the implement for its hitching. Now, come to the back side of the tractor. There are a hitching system. There are three linkages: right lower, right link, lower left link, or top link. These three links are used for the hitching of implements. And this is a lever to raise or higher the links. You will operate this lever to lower and higher the side links to raise the implements. After that, we will perform hitching of implement. We will move a tractor back towards implements. First we will connect lower right link. After first we will connect left lower ring, then right lower link, and after that at the end we will connect top link. We will raise the implement and move forward. Now let's start the practical. First we start the tractor. We have performed its daily maintenance and I am going to start the tractor. I move it back for the implement. As you saw that how we connected each tractor with the implement, this was the hitching of implements. We connect top link to side links and raise the implement up and move the tractor forward. This was the hitching. Now we will perform de-hitching. First we remove top link and after that we remove side links. So students, this was our 5 practical hitching and de-hitching of implements. I hope you will understand. Thank you very much.